What's up guys? So today, as you can tell by the title, this video is on studying and exams and tips and tricks on how you can improve to get better grades, kinda, I don't really know. It's just my tips and tricks on how I study. So a majority of my followers do go to my school and I just know that nobody, like not nobody, but there will be quite a few people that have not started studying yet, and mock exams are in a week. So I hope this video is helpful. I hope it does help people who are not studying yet help to study, because seriously, mock exams are as important as real exams, and I'm trying to help people here that find it hard to study, because I was once in that position. Before I get into the video, I'm just going to say there will not be another video really until exams are over, because I do put schoolwork before my social media and YouTube and everything like that. But yeah, so let's get into the video. Get comfortable. Seriously, it helps a lot if you feel at home and you feel safe when you're working. Just get comfortable, guys. Make sure you have all your books with you, because it is such a pain when you are missing that one book. Get a snack, but eat healthy. Guys, get a book. Seriously, do not write anything down on paper or pad, because you will lose it. I'm about to show you some really cool DIY covers for your books that will just make it a bit more interesting. Here's how to make them. Just get two pieces of pad paper, size them up and cut them to how you want them on your book, then glue the two pieces of pad paper on, write down your subjects, and just color them in to make them bright. Dividers have literally saved my life. I know where everything is and everything is so organized. They are so easy to make. All I did was paste a color card on each side of the paper and just write what subject it was. Clean up. There's nothing worse than having a messy desk. Once your desk is clean, you feel more relaxed and it's not so hard to study. Would you rather have your book look like this or like this? Seriously, highlighters have saved my life and just made learning easier. Gonna get fired for sure this time, so I'll hit the snooze and sleep till it's 4 in the afternoon. The state I'm in is bound to land. Post-it notes are so grateful for school and so helpful for reminders. Watch me fail at putting post-it notes up right here. Get a task setter plus a timetable. This helps me so much when I'm running late for school. I know what I need to do and I also know what I've got to do in the day. I got this task planner from Typo. There are so many. Typo is amazing for school supplies. So the 6 foot chick wouldn't kick my ass, but I'm not alone. My friends were all there when I got home, and we don't care. And the last thing is flashcards. Flashcards have helped me right from year one, seriously. They're just a quick reminder, quick test, and you can even get your friends to quiz them on you. So that was it for the video, guys. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to put up with me filming with my arm, and I'm sorry if it's really shaky, but my dog kind of stole my filming spot, so
But yeah, I hope it gave you guys some helpful tips and tricks and just helped you guys out with stunning. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys got some few tips and tricks from that, some few like nice easy ideas on how to study. Some like, I'm really sorry for shaky filming, but my arm is really getting sore. So I'm gonna end this video. Comment down below any video ideas I could do. I love hearing like feedback and stuff like that. Itsy everyone, when I see you.